The Frederick Police Department is expanding their body camera program. So the mayor and board of aldermen approved funding for 70 more devices. Body-worn cameras were implemented back in 2016 with 18 devices. Now, in a press release, the city said all ununiformed officers, supervisors, and commanders, there will be a total of 85 devices.